because this is a great project for high school students or middle school students, or even all the way to fifth grade, down to fifth grade and up, when you're really trying to teach students how to draw realistic at this point. Basically, the worksheet, you can print it at home. It's at the bottom of this video. You can check it out. It's a worksheet for students. And even if you're homeschooling, it's a great document to use to tell students how to look at light, how to look at value, and how to look at shadows. So have fun, try it, whether it's in your classroom or at home. Try to get some of these supplies. It's a variation in pencils. You can even use a little bit of charcoal. There's two different types of drawing erasers. So pick your preference on which one you feel like you draw better with. All right, guys, see you in the next video. Bye.